Hi, today I'm gonna show you how to fix the error "please insert a disk into" when you plug in your pen drive. Okay, let's try to format it. Okay, it says unknown capacity. There is the error, you cannot format it. Okay, let's fix it. Go to disk management. Okay, you can see a disk in which the spaces are not located. That's our pen drive. Okay, let's create a new symbol volume. Okay, next. It's maximum capacity. Next. Okay, it will do. Next, and let's format it with FAT32. Next, now finish. As you can see, the pen drive is fixed. Let's see its properties. Yeah, 3.72 GB is free. It's a 4 GB pen drive, and that's all. Thank you.